out here in North Massapequa in front of another very exciting development opportunity. We have the old Conlon Automotive facility in North Massapequa on North Broadway. Been here for many, many years, a staple in the community. It was actually previously an old gas station site. So what we're gonna be doing is we are purchasing this facility. We're gonna be remediating the gas station issues that were there, cleaning up the site, and then we're gonna be building a brand new state-of-the-art 7,200 square foot medical office building. As you can see, unbelievable location, two parkways, a light, great traffic, great volume, perfectly located, right on Medical Row, North Broadway in Massapequa. We're gonna take you back to the office, we're gonna show you a bunch of different renderings, talk about when we break ground, the process in general. Very exciting, super happy to be a part of it. Okay, so we're back at the office. I wanna show you guys a little bit of information as far as what we're doing, how the building lays out. We have two absolutely beautiful renderings. Space is gonna be unbelievable. Now, there's a lot going on in the commercial world, there's a lot going on in the retail world, and one of my attorneys, James Clark, had said something to me a while ago, which I'll never ever forget. And I'm like, you know, Amazon effect, retail, medical, like things are changing, you see a lot of vacant stores. And he's like, yeah, you do. He goes, but take a really, really good look. He's like, there's two major issues there. One, most of them are run down, the owners haven't put money into them, they're dated, and they look terrible. I'm like, okay. Two, the parking is terrible. There's no parking. Without parking, people don't want to come. They don't want to park on the street. It's a big, big problem. People don't want to rent the space. The space is rent for much, much less. And I left his office and I drove around for like a few hours. And you know what? Jim was 150% right. So just because a market isn't necessarily amazing right now doesn't mean that there aren't opportunities there for the right building in the right location with the right setup. So I believe that's what we have here. And we designed this with all those things in mind. So as you can see, this is the front view from the corner on North Broadway in North Massapequa. It's beautiful. Stucco, stone, a lot of glass, a lot of natural light, great architectural features. This is the rear. We see the nice parking lot. In medical, what they want is 5 per 1,000 parking. So what does that mean? So we have a building that's 7,200 square feet. So for every 1,000 square feet, which is 7.6, they want 5 parking spots. So that's 36 spots. And that's exactly what we have. So we have a flexible layout with 3 potential units because people aren't using really renting massive, massive units. You want versatility. You want a medical company to be able to come here and in here and say, I'll take the whole building. I'll take 1 section of 3 or I'll take 2 sections of 3. This way, as time goes on, you have flexibility. When you design these things, when you buy property, when you develop, you want to look at all the angles. You want to say, who's going to rent it today? But you know what? Who's going to be renting it in 20 years or 30 years? And if I sell this property, who is that investor going to rent it to so you can get the highest yield? So here are the two renderings. We have the front and the back. They're absolutely beautiful, absolutely amazing landscape. I'm going to bring up a site plan for you right here. If you can see, this is the overhead view. Obviously, you know who's doing the plans. Obviously, you know who's doing the expediting. The one, the only, Captain Permit. Here's the site plan, here's the building. So here you have Broadway, you have Virginia, which is a nice residential side street, and you have Boundary. So you have excellent traffic flow here and here. Seaford Oyster Bay is down the street. Southern State is just up this way. It's the best possible location. The building lays out in front, great visibility, tons of parking around the back. Unbelievable project. Can't wait to break ground, coming within the next few months. 7,200 square feet of medical office, North Massapequa.